Travis. So make sure you go into that Thayer's channel. It's MD Travis Gaming and some really good content. So
did you just say we make some random content?
I said you make really good content.
Oh, I thought you said we make some random.
Stop fumbling with Patrick Mahomes.
I wanted you to break your ankle,
yeah, but you just fumble it every single time.
Yeah, I know. Oh, he makes the rule no scramble. What the heck?
Wait, Graham, are you watching my stream? Hey, Travis. I'm feeling like I'm gonna beat you.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started.
The quarterback 6 minutes first long. Drive,
the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. Looked on the road.
Unlike Tristan did 1 minute and no one won. Them, right?
Imagine getting up two touchdowns on the road, taking the crowd out of the game.
1 minute.
Why are the quarters so short? And she's like, I made the 1 minute. So I'm like, kid, it's not going to get you any better.
Alvin Kamara. He's got the first down and more past midfield.
I won!
And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown. Alvin Kamara
so
with his second touchdown in this opening quarter.
He could gaffe like, why are these things so short? Why are these things so short?
His fake extra point attempt.
Yeah, I remember that. And I was like, wait, what? Like, how is it already over? God, I know.
After the touchdown,
yeah. 1 minute and a half.
I didn't mean to do that.
Man, you need to get better.
No, it went fast, and I was lagging.
So good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10.
Hey, Graham, it doesn't say that you're watching.
Mahomes going to pull it out.
What? I didn't know this was a read option. What is it?
He goes down.
Travis
has been up to the task so far in this game. They are already up a couple of scores.
Already up two of them in here.
Travis, you're not good with the Chiefs. It's
been such an impressive first half to get.
I didn't know that was a read option. No.
First carry now. This is.
I mean, you're supposed to know what play you do.
And he is.
Yeah, I know you're in there, but it just doesn't.
That backs
up
1 yard.
If you're 13, Travis, what are you gonna do? I know you're doing a running play.
Yeah, you will.
On third and long, it's Mahomes.
He's doing a run play.
And that will be incomplete.
Deion Williams.
So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
I'm not a
it's
baby.
One of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defense is
you're
chart.
Not going to make
how
it.
How did we do
actually,
on third
no,
down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
That's not gonna
work this game.
Stop getting sacked by me with flipping Patrick Mahomes.
I don't care. Don't mess around with me.
Okay, then.
Again in restart?
I just have to believe.
No,
I don't. Look at the situation. Still in the first half. Decided there's a time to be aggressive. Now was it because there's still time to make up for it if things don't go right. Of course, a lot of questions on this one. Look. As much as anyone in the fourth and third. Yeah, I don't think I would have there. That one seemed a little bit
wait,
on the yeah,
how is it?
Fans
wait, it's third and 12?
Yeah.
What world is a third and 12?
Now Breeze on third down.
Four.
No! Picked in the air and intercepted. Picked off at the 18. And he's able to get it back to the 33-yard line.
Well, you couldn't get a pick six.
Oh man, Brandon, not a real good throw that time.
Kind of
it looked like you tried to put a little too much air under
now.
This one, and it turned into a floater. And defensively,
yeah,
this is a dream. He could have fair caught that one.
Oh, yeah,
that was way too easy.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a
yeah,
first down.
Yeah, we know, guys.
So one play, and they're already just shy.
Thanks
midfield.
For the heads up.
They stick to the ground game on first
I think
down.
There's
it's
a
Williams.
Way that we can be on the same
tackle
team.
Made there by Kiko Alonso.
Yeah, at Jackson's house.
My partner, especially in the second half.
Yeah.
I mean, that is
yeah, Jackson.
Yeah, there's a way. I can't even be on Jackson's team. You have to go to someone else and be on their place.
What is it?
So much in the second half, and some
I tried a water roll it, and that didn't work.
Last time it didn't work.
Yards, setting up a tough third down.
Last time it did work, but it did not.
No, it didn't. I got a big hit.
How do you lateral it?
Hell one. But you gotta get real. Yeah,
I've done it.
And he's
I don't
gonna
know,
come
but
up
I hit him.
I thought it was a fumble.
It turned it into a fumble.
Now remember, yeah, because my guy can't in this first quarter. Going for it on fourth, they're gonna try a second time. Mahomes gonna go on fourth down.
No!
I hit him.
I don't care. I swing. I swear on my life, I hit the
you die. You don't.
I swear. No,
you don't. You die.
Why button the same button?
Second time he's lost a fumble. This one hurts more. It's
yeah, I know. I swear on my life, I hold held it. I swear on my life.
You don't. You don't. You don't. You don't. You don't. You don't.
Get out of field goal range. Fuck. You're not getting
out. They're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kicks away following that fumble return. And it's a short kick taken out beyond the 20.
I can't have them
and
get
to they're
going
to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35.
No! Wait, what is
it? Out of the huddle, ready for the next drive.
And in just about every game,
no, please don't get
the
field goal range.
We look at the stat sheet, we go right
to the turnover difference.
No, why did you call timeout?
We see that. That pretty much tells the tale of the game. And I know there's still plenty of time to go, but you've got to take it.
What is this game?
Yes,
you're hacking my account.
I might be hacking your account.
That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first
and thank gosh it chose the different play.
I'm definitely not hacking your account.
Now on second and 13.
You better not.
Okay, maybe I am.
8 yards on the completion. But
stop calling timeout.
Why?
Because it's 8-7 me, and they're close to field goal range, and it's 10 seconds left.
Wait, what? I'm above the something.
We are in for a good one.
I'm above something. It said offense. Wait, Greg, did you see what it said?
Yeah, it was so weird. It said it seems like you're having a tough game.
Oh yeah.
Shotgun snap to my
Yes.
Shut up.
I did not mean to scramble. I swear.
It said that I was having a good game, actually.
First rounder out of UTSA. The offense stays put. They failed twice already in this first half, but they're going to go a third time here.
Shut
on
up!
Thursday.
I don't care if I failed twice.
Mahomes hit. He lost the football. A surprising
that's
move
not...
to go.
I don't care if you think I'm raging. I'm getting bored anyways.
Then let's play Realm Royale.
No!
Then what do you want to freaking do?
He just scored a channel!
Travis, did you just lose to Jackson?
No, he rage quitted like Tristan would.
Rage quit. Crazy. Graham, remember the Rams versus Seahawks game with me and Trey?
No, remember the game that. No, remember he rage quitted on Steam. He rage quitted on my stream.
He rage quit so hard on my stream.
Yeah.
He had a.
Yeah, I watched that. I watched that.
Oh. I know. He literally left the party, and if you looked in the corner where the mics are, his mic was going crazy, bro.
I might play Realm Royale.
And I went into game chat for a couple seconds, and all you could
so
hear
guys,
is...
So, guys, that's what I'm... So, yeah.